Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers. So, well, in this quick video, we are going to see that how to install Android 10 quick switch gestures on Android Pie. I'm not sure is it works on Android Oreo, and this method works on all the phone which has the AOSP based ROM or stock Android, but root required. So, we'll see how to do that. First, we'll start with prerequisites. You should need Magisk Manager. If you don't know how to install Magisk Manager, please watch the video which appears in the I button right now. And then you need the Android 10 launcher, which you can download from the link in the description. Have both? Well, here we go. First, open the Magisk and go to downloads option. And install the module called Quick Switch and restart your device. After that, install the downloaded Android 10 launcher. Now open the Quick Switch app in the app drawer and set the new launcher as default one. If you have doubt which one is Android 10 launcher, then package name should be like xyz.paphob.launcher and set that launcher as a default one. After setting up as a default one, restart your device. Once it is restarted, long press the home screen and go to home setting. There you can find the developer option. Just enable all of them excluding hide labels. That's all. There you go. We end up with Android 10 recents. I thought to make this video quite before, but it would be fine if I do it after I worked with for some time. As per my knowledge, it's working fine. If you have any issues with Android 10 GS size, then just switch back to Android 9 and use it. No difference at all, mostly. So that's what about this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys in my next good one. Code Motto.